New on Sunrise, an inmate at Louisville Metro Department of Corrections has died while under hospital care. Jail officials say the 64-year-old inmate spent several weeks in the hospital back in August for a chronic medical condition. The inmate was taken to U of L Hospital Friday afternoon, where we're told they died about 10 o'clock that night. The inmate was booked into jail on May 27th. On felony domestic violence assault charges. Officials have not released a name.